Tim Huggan, I'm the Liberal Democrat Shadow Cabinet Member for the Environment and Climate Change. We've been looking today with Shaffaq Mohammed and Bex Atkinson at active travel measures that they've instituted in Shalesmoor.
Right, I'm here in Shalesmoor in Sheffield, where normally this is a dual carriageway with a cycle lane. But Sheffield Council, in its wisdom, has decided now to segregate the traffic and the cycle lane, and what's resulted in huge traffic jams. If you look to the left and the right, you will see that traffic is constantly queuing here now, and as a result, emergency services like the ambulance this morning are really now struggling to get through this traffic. I'm all for cycle lanes, but I think there needs to be a sensible approach to it. And I think where there's already existing cycle lane, I don't see why you need to take away another lane of traffic. Better still, why don't you segregate the cycle lane onto a very wide footpath here? That would have been the more sensible option to do, and then you totally separate the cycles from the cars.
I'm also worried about how people will perceive these works. I think we should have active travel, it's really important, but we need to make sure that we get it right, to make sure that we get the Sheffield residents on board with what we're doing. We haven't seen that many cyclists around here, but if you go to city districts where people actually live and where they're kind of doing shorter commutes to shops, to see friends and so on, I think that's how they're the sort of active travel measures that we can put in place to get people on board and actually see cyclists using them.
At the moment, as you can see, there's queues both on this side of the road and on that side of the road. If the camera pans around, you can see what's happening here. And this is all adding to the air pollution.
Sheffield needs a vision for connectivity so that cycleways connect to each other so that cyclists can get across the city as easily as possible. At the moment, taking them round the ring road is perhaps not the most sensible solution for cyclists to be able to get to where they want to be.